Was a great girl. So interesting. It would be an interesting question. Nathan's creepy. Yeah, no one hits water. Girls help protect water. Get pained in it. Nothing unusual. You really thought that'd change? Through the curtain we go. Let's enter the vortex. Sorry if it's suddenly running a tiny bit slower. For some reason, my frame rate just decides to have a shit and like drop. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Never did get that makeover. No. I'm not going out with woman. Woman. I'm not going out with woman. I'm not going out with Warren. I want to be going out with Chloe. I'm not going out with Warren. Check to see if you'll fly. That'd be awesome. Oh, look, it's like fingerprints on the wall. Seriously, that fingerprint's on the wall. You know, we're sure there's no ogres here or something. Can't talk to it. Number one. So, who's already has booze?
There's definitely booze here. I know there is. Where's the booze? Where's the booze, man?
Hey, Lucky. Dangerous. darkness, rise with thine pitchforks, brother, and stab them all in their gullet until they are no more.
Appreciate, brother, no wise, you know everything. You are the one who is keeping everything real. Peace, my brother.
Right. Well, look, Bigfoot dealing with Arthur.
There's the new style.
The big Otter style. Oh, reverse. Skip.
Warn.
By the way, Lisa. Right, talk to him. Talk to her, see if she's seen anything. Kit. Yeah, that's just it was only yesterday.
Fire up the video, I saw that you get taken down to a really posted in rooms, but hey, you need to so you post down a thing and another site.
So it goes. More eggs come out. Victoria!
Have you seen Nathan trying to find him? I need to stop him before he enters the Matrix. It destroys us all.
Hey, booty girl. Hey, bikini lady. Hey, little person. Hey, wasn't you the person that that Nathan saw drugs to?
Mention this to thine Courtney, and Courtney will give you a thorough thrashing that you will wish you were never born.
Courtney, I need your help. Will you help me, Hollywood?
Bye-bye. Oh my.
Max Factor.
Yeah.
Puns are plenty. The puns are plentiful this year.
Welcome to the Vortex Club, baby. You fuck up. You fuck up for good.
You don't fuck up.
Because you're done for good.
So screw you, I'm going in. Screw you, guys, I'm going home. Oh, look, the stoners. Oh, look, Taylor. I was nice to you. Why aren't you being nice to me? Eat shit and die.
Play nice, Max. Play nice.
Oh, look.
Come on. If I take a hit, bro, I need that goddamn bong and bong and on.
What up, him?
I just smoke them damn cozy. I can see better see you. I can better see these people living next to me. I've seen that from them. I don't know.
I've been to the little room with my whole party thousands, but I don't know what they might be. Max, you really do need it, but you're not going to, are you? Oh, look, another person who's not going to be going home very lightly today. Oh, I've already done the bomb. Oh, why do you not like me? Why don't you let me skip? Oh, no, we've done the bomb. Okay, I can't have a snack. And a Pringle. I want a Pringle. Give me a Pringle. And it's Nathan's fault. You have talent, you just need to fucking chill. Oh, lordy, you put a lot of pressure on you. Good grief. At least we're not enemies. That beats. Only we can be friends and only we can be enemies, and we don't have to be friends, but we don't have to be enemies either. We can be 50-50. Warner, let's say, what's the worst that can happen?
Oh, for God's sake, stop sticking up for him.
And now I'm here in Victoria, I'm probably going to become, like, okay. Maybe not friends, but friendly. That's it. Alright, now. Now that I've warned Victoria, let's see what else needs to be done. Oh, that's a good time. Alright, let's leave the party. I'm gonna guess that it was probably like Victoria, because she was trying to blackmail him before, so. Surprise, surprise, it is! Huh, yeah, I was right, Victoria. Yeah, thought so. She did blackmail him, yeah, but. Moon's fading. So there's only Yeah, that's right. It must be where the, like, sort of symbolism of where everything's just kind of, like, coming to a head. It's all coming together. It's all becoming the main end point, sort of thing. Nathan, where are you? Well, it is. Nathan, the junkyard is quite creepy at night, isn't it? Just a little. No, not after all that fucking work. No. No, can't be fucking dead, no. No. Fuck you, Nathan.
Wait, that's not Nathan.
I did not see that fucking coming. The How did Mr. Jefferson get from the fucking club there quick enough to be able to do all that? I thought we had Nathan's phone as well. It's how did... Oh, fuck. Yeah, both of you accepted Chloe's request. You asked to put her down. No one got her. Victoria believed your warning. You let the Blue Jay die. You disturbed the bird. But you got David's farm in the way. Imagine with the crowbar, you probably could have found the code. Kate didn't help you. Oh. Oh, yeah, because Kate was dead. That's right. You motivated Daniel to attend the boys' club party. Fair enough, I didn't, because I didn't talk to him. You didn't leave a message on Warren's slate. No, I didn't. You didn't figure out Nathan's pin code. No. I don't even know where the fuck that was, and you helped Alyssa.
Yeah, that's easy enough to do.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh no. Oh fuck you, Mr. Jefferson. You. Jesus Christ. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. It is that I did not see that ending coming. Seriously, did not. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. Thank you for watching. I'll see you all in episode 5 of Life is Strange, and that is a cool ass background now. Thank you for watching.